Yeah.
It's a bad drive!
Alright, ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to episode 8 of Ostriv. Episode 8 or 9. I need to figure out how to number these again. But we're going to go back into it. Last time we ended off nearly building the row houses over here. They are starting construction on the row house. Do you have enough bricks for it? No, we don't even have enough bricks for it yet. We're going to go and build it. Oh well, it'll be fine. We'll just produce it a bit more slowly. I will, have it half built and then build it again. There we go, our first pile of bricks. Some wood, some stone. Builders coming from all over, dropping off everything we need. Oh, the first parts of the row house are going up. Interesting stuff. There's the stairs. This is indeed very interesting, considering this is the first row house in the series. There you go, they're going ahead and building it some more, adding some bricks to it. So they're just adding some bricks to this, going ahead and building the row house, which is still going to need some more bricks, but it's fine. Still going to need way more bricks. 8,700 to be exact. Oh, okay, 5,000. I guess there's bricks there, it just needs to be built. So they'll eventually do the next round of that. And then we've got another row house put over here, but this one has a shop in it. And then we'll do some more along here, potentially, and some more down there, which would be cool. I just wanted to get the row house done. Quite a nice little place. Got another messenger. Don't really need any. Do we still have warm clothes? No, we don't. So we'll go ahead and buy some warm clothes with our newfound money. Go ahead and buy 200 warm clothes. 100. Yeah, no, might as well do 200. Deal. And we can sell them some buckwheat. No, we can't. Some flax. No, not yet. We've just planted flax, though, with our newly developed fields. So we've got flax growing here, but I don't see it. Some weird little shadowy things, though. It doesn't look like they finished plowing the land, to be honest. Oh well. This is definitely looking good though, the buckwheat. Cool, we can stop emptying that. The row house is coming along nicely. We're gonna have, I think, three families in here, because it's a three-story row house, I'm pretty sure. Which would be fantastic. Then they'll build the car parking, the salt works, then the trading dock, and the orchard, and the chicken coop. We might bring the chicken coop up to start getting some chickens. What else could we actually produce? I'm just trying to think. We could get a sheep farm, maybe a pigsty. But I'm thinking, Oh, died of illness. Oh, this is not good. He has to support these poor people all on his own now. How are you? Your health is still good, so that's good. But we did get somebody who has now died of illness. Which isn't fantastic, but died. So they worked at the farm, so now the farm has one less person, although it's probably already been taken up, yep. That's not good. We do have a barber surgery that we could do, but that's like 250 people though. We have just less than 100 people now, so it says no religious buildings required at this point. We need nails, that's what we ran out of first instead of bricks. That's interesting. Nearly have enough charcoal for this. Can send by cart, like, 2,000 charcoal over here. Get the charcoal back in finally. Yep. Can't find bricks anywhere. Well, they've got to the second floor already, which is fantastic. Got the little through road. Brilliant. Bricks is going to be a bit of a problem. Just for a while. There we go. These bricks are drying. Fantastic. So we've got the bricks drying, and then they'll produce the bricks again. Ah, everything's growing on our farm quite nicely. Oh, it does look like a very nice farm, to be honest with you. Gonna have some apples soon. I don't know, the apples have already been harvested, I think. No, I actually don't know. They get harvested at the end of the year. Another messenger. What can I grab from you, my good friend? Some flour I could sell, but I don't have enough. Potatoes I barely have. Leather, don't have any. I could buy charcoal from you. Don't see why I'd want to do that. I can just produce my own. I don't need any of this for the time being, so nothing needed there. So that's all good. Our road is still looking nice. Well, we did add a next part to finish that off, because that is annoying me. So maybe... have they started bringing construction stuff here? Yeah, they have. Which makes sense. Whilst we wait for the bricks to finish doing their thing. They should be cooking soon. Preparing for burning, yep. There you go, this guy should be preparing them to be burnt. Or apparently not. Taking a rest. This guy will be going to work first. There he is. Fantastic. Fantastic stuff. And now he should be burning the bricks. Yep. The bricks are being burnt. That's good. Did we get the warm clothes? Yes, we did. We got 150. I guess some have already been taken here. Yep, 50 was taken here. How's the dairy thing doing? Not enough milk to start production. Well, 59 milk here. Still not enough milk. How much milk do they need? Lord. If we stop selling milk, just for now, so that it can be put towards dairy product, I wonder how that will go. Yeah, they've already started selling all that, so we can't do much about that. Oh, did we get the bricks? Yeah, we got 1,000 more bricks. Supposedly. They did burn. So where'd they go? Oh, bricks. Where'd the bricks go? I'm sure they've already been used. Because it was like two floors, they now have three floors, so I think it's been built already. A child's been born to this family again. Or apparently it's this. Oh no, because, yeah. What, 20 years old? Cool. Well, now we're just waiting for more bricks. Which will be in a while. If we take clay, yeah, we can't use the move clay option, so we're just going to have to wait on these bricks for a while. But that's alright. I'll go ahead and start producing this whilst we wait. Quickly jump that ahead. Whilst we wait for more clay. Order a couple more carts so they can start working on stuff now as well. Do we have people. No, we don't have anybody looking for a job, so there's no point in doing the job stuff, so we'll put the pathway now. So I'll start doing the pathway over here. Other than that, I'm not sure what to do for the time being. Bum ba dum ba dum. So there we go, the construction material has been brought and it's now being laid. Brilliant. Finishing off the rest of the road. Should all be able to do it in one go. Yep, fantastic. And now we have the full thing. And now we're still waiting for bricks. We'll be waiting quite a while over here. Marifa. Don't need anything from here. However, we can send 4,000 over here. Fantastic. So now somebody will go move that, hopefully. Eventually. These carts are being ordered. Oh, we already got two carts. Fantastic. Although it doesn't look like all carts are being used, so we can hold back on carts for a little bit more. Don't need carts anymore for the time being. Which is good. The rest of the charcoal is arriving. Some water's arriving. They just need some water and charcoal. The rest of the water is going to be here fairly shortly though. Yep, here he is. Cool, the rest of the water is supplied. Now we're just waiting on charcoal. Which should be supplied by this person. Apparently not. They're just taking it to the warehouse. Which is even more surprising. Considering they never take anything to the warehouse. Somehow they have dried the bricks even though they don't have enough charcoal, but sure, whatever. Maybe I'm just confused. I probably am. So then we'll have 1,000 more bricks, and we'll need 2 more batches. So we just need waiting on all the rest of the stuff again. Again. This campfire we can demolish now. Can demolish it now that the camp center is more properly set up. And water is more stockpiled now, thank goodness. This one still isn't. Neither is this one. I mean, I guess they are the closest to the families, so do have a well here still. That's a bit more filled. Oh, they've harvested the crops. We got linseed. I don't know what linseed is used for. Got quite a nice bit of flax and buckwheat. Going to grow potatoes next. Fantastic. And there should be enough nutrients in the soil for potatoes. Wheat. They'll be doing fallow next, and this one will be on wheat. Brilliant. Absolutely fantastic. We've got quite a few apples from here. Not enough milk to start production. But we did make some butter, which is brilliant. Didn't see it, but we did make some. Which is always good. There we go, we made some more butter. Which will hopefully be taken over here. Butter, we'll do 100 butter or so. So they produce more apples than I thought they did, so we'll do 3,000 apples. We're still waiting on bricks, preparing for burning. Ah, that's where the rest of the charcoal comes in. So I guess they're gonna start taking charcoal now. Turning in there? No. Apparently not. Okay, we're just gonna empty these again. Because it would appear that nobody's doing it. I don't know why that is. Like, the charcoal, it seems to be moved around weirdly. So there we go, we've added some more charcoal. We'll be getting 5,000, supposedly, but, you know, only 1,000's ever going to arrive. I think, anyways. Still haven't started burning. I guess they are still waiting for the charcoal. Don't need much, much more. And then make empty. Oh, are we gonna start yet? No. Probably not. They sell so much firewood. Like, they sell a hell of a lot of firewood. Compared to here, which still sells a lot of firewood, but not as much. We can start selling milk again, I think. Got 39 milk there. Got 40 milk here. All will be fine. Over here, the chicken coop is getting some materials added to it. Because I guess once we get this row house, it will all be fine. Stop emptying. Another person from Mafia. Can we sell them our flax? Yes, we can. We'll sell them 1,000 flax for 100. Because I don't have any other use for flax, so might as well trade it. Going to work, hopefully that means, yep, we'll be getting some flax now. Still waiting on the bricks, still preparing to burn, because we are still waiting on that 4,000, which is never arriving. So what if I move resources by cart? What if I, how do I cancel something? I'm not sure. Ah, see, we still have the labourers, like, building, we still have men being labourers for the charcoal, which isn't what we want. Another family's been born into a family, so we can do the rest of this once we get 200 water, which we'll be getting soon. And then we'll have two batches preparing to be burnt. Not burnt, cooked. That's what I meant to say, obviously. Interesting. There we go. That's going to be ready to cook again. When can we get the rest of the charcoal? Okay, there we go. We're getting it now. Fantastic. Burning the stuff in the kiln. Forming the bricks. Drying the bricks. There they are, being dried. There's our Mr. Exporter. We've got 800 flax to give you for the time being. Once we get somebody working there again. Drying the bricks, burning the bricks. And then we'll just need one more batch of 4,000. Of 400, sorry. Just need a good old, we'll do 473. So there you go, this house will now start getting built up some more. As we can see, it's getting built up quite nicely. We're going to stop emptying that so people can start putting more charcoal into it. And our first row house is nearly done. Fantastic. I mean, I say nearly done. We still need to wait for this to get the rest, and then we need to do the rest of this, which is actually going to be done very shortly. Because we need 1,400 more, so we don't even need that much. We just need 400. There you go, on the dot, 400. No need to waste any more. Because now I have enough charcoal. Never mind, no, I don't. Another messenger. What can we sell to you, my good friend? Potatoes, not a shot. Don't really have anything else to sell you, to be honest. Do you have anything we want to buy from you? Don't think so. So, good day. We're burning the other 1,000. And now we're burning 400 after, which will be done fairly shortly, because this will be either 100 or 200. 200, cool. And then we'll just need the rest of the water. And then we can burn the remainder bricks. Cook the remainder bricks, obviously. And then we can finish off the building. And we'll finally have a row house, which will be very interesting. Very, very interesting indeed. So this would be 1, 2, 3. This is providing for the next 3 workplaces, I guess. So up to here, and then we have 2 more places, so we'll see where that goes. Okay, we have another 1,000 bricks arriving shortly. There you go, all 1,000 bricks. All 200. Oh, we've got another person dying. That's alright. Why is it saying here? They don't have an old person here. There, she's still alive. Well, our graveyard is definitely filling up. As sad as that is. Yep, I know you can't find brick anywhere, because we don't have bricks anywhere. Although, we are drying bricks now, so that's fine. So, we nearly have our first brick house. Which is fantastic. Very shortly, I guess. We still need to wait for that to dry. Yeah. Alright, I guess we could get rid of that now. Dun, 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 dun. We are just really waiting on this row house to be done. Also, for anybody, I don't know if the Ostriv Terraria episode will be out by now, but the reason I put up the vote, and the reason it didn't come out next is because my friend kind of bailed on me, and we do need to do that world together, because he's the one who owns the world. Oh, wada. But basically, he kind of bailed on me, and so I couldn't record the video. But it is what it is. And, you know, nothing too bad. Oh, that's quite a useful overlay. Huh, pretty cool. What does it mean, always show occupied space? Okay. Nearly have the bricks. I mean, for some reason, we're still waiting. Okay, there we go. So now we're burning those bricks. Fantastic. Oh, burning those bricks, and then we'll have our brick house. Our row house, sorry. Fantastic. It's going to be quite interesting. Gonna have a family living here, family living here, family living here. Don't know why the roof is so tall, we might have a family living in the loft. Yeah. cool, man. Okay, the rest of the bricks are here, and we have another messenger. What do you have? Flax? We'll get 23. It's not really worth it, to be honest. So, you have nothing else that I want either. How much wheat do I have? Town storage 4. Okay, I might buy some wheat. I might buy 100. Maybe 1,000. No, 100 wheat. Deal.
Cool.
That's it for now, and now the rest of the house should be built. There we go, they're going ahead and building some more. Okay, yeah, there'll definitely be a house up, somebody living up here, I think. Otherwise, they wouldn't add windows, I don't think. Or maybe the top like, loft is, like, a penthouse type of thing. Oh, okay, yeah, now we have 5 apartments. Fantastic. Cool. That's pretty cool. 5 apartments. Very cool. That is actually very cool. cool. So now we have our row house. So thank you guys so much for watching. We have advanced into the next era, basically. So I hope to see you guys in the next episode. Leave a like down below and subscribe if you haven't. So yeah, we've got a row house. See you in the next one. Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen, to episode 8 of Ostriv. Terraria seems to be taking a bit of a pause for the moment, but in the meantime, we'll just be posting some more Ostriv. So, if we go ahead and mark that tree, because it appears it wasn't marked for removal, so we're going to go ahead and mark that tree. They've cleared all of those trees. Mark some more trees over here. Get rid of these trees down over here. Fantastic. That should be enough. And then go ahead and click and pause. So in last episode we built our row house, which gives us 6 apartments for people to move into. Which is a lot of apartments. Quite a lot of apartments. We are importing some wheat, because I think we forgot to grow some last time, I think. We are building our chicken coop. Oh yeah, can we buy chickens? We can. Will the chicken coop be done in time? All resources are collected, potentially. It very likely could be. But do we have somebody to work the chicken coop? Nah, we'll leave it be for now. We'll buy chickens next time we get somebody to, arrive. So we are still waiting for somebody to move into our row houses, which is fine. We could rarely buy those chickens. No, it's fine. What do the chickens eat? So that's relocating. So go ahead and get a worker there. We can have Dutty actually as well. So can see what do they get. So water, fantastic. The family is settling in our town. Oh wow, they have. Oh wow, they brought a lot of people with them. They are in apartment 2, which is over there. Cool. Fantastic stuff, which means we're going to have a lot more workers, so we can actually now go ahead and buy some chickens. Yeah, let's go ahead and buy some. We'll buy 10 chickens. Brilliant. And we can sell buckwheat. Nah. We could sell some flax. No, don't think it's worth it, to be honest. But we did. We do now have the. We do have people moving into our row houses, which is fantastic. So, gonna go ahead and look at some stuff now to do with the row houses. Okay, so, that's looking good. We are going to, again, rarely make empty these, because they appear to still not want to be doing that. And these as well. We'll increase the storage on them to like 5,000. Because then we've got 8,000, okay, no, it will have to be 4,000. But that's still good enough. Another family is settling, fantastic. Oh wow, jeez. They all have a lot of people, so row houses are very good in terms of getting workers. They have a whole load of people. Okay. Great. So we're going to get some more people into construction once they move in. Brilliant. Stop emptying this. And we could probably get... I don't get the point of working on this, but... Okay. We could probably get another person in the forestry, because we will have some more men. Yeah, we'll get a man working in the forestry. And we will get... Jeez. Yeah, these guys are going to be the richest people, because they don't have any land rent as far as I'm aware. We could get another person working in the mine, and then that's it for now. Jeez, more people settling. Okay, these people are a normal family settling. Another messenger. Can't sell anything yet. We could sell some flax, to be honest, but no. Because I'm pretty sure this is... No, we do still have 240 here. I'm not sure. Well, we're building the saltworks, which is good stuff. Once that's done, it'll be better. And then we could actually probably start getting a hop yard. Because wait, when do we need the tavern? A tavern is needed 200 population. Okay, so we will place where tavern will go. We'll place the tavern here. No, uneven terrain, okay. We could place the tavern not right by the church. That doesn't seem like a good idea. We could place the tavern over here. Or over here. Come on, go here somewhere. Oh. Go ahead and place the tavern over there. Yeah, that looks like a good place to put a tavern. We will pause it though for now, because we don't need it at the moment. We could get a stable to start getting wagons. That might be a good idea. Okay, so these guys do eat wheat, so we are going to buy some more wheat. We might as well buy all the wheat, it's fairly cheap. So we might get another farm. Place that farm where we want this farm. We could place this farm over here. Or we could place the farm over here, to be honest. This place is prime real estate. Yeah, we're going to go ahead and place the farm over here. There we go. And then we'll place the fields like over there and stuff. Cool. So we'll place a farm over there. Which means we'll need a couple houses within the area. We'll build, like, two houses, which should still be an area, but then we'll build a well just in case. We'll build the well. Let's quickly give it a pause. We'll build the well over here. Yeah, that looks like a good place to build the well. And we'll also build for production a platform over there. I'm going to go ahead and bump these up before these. Looks good. We've got another family moving in. Over here. Oh wow, we got two new families. Okay, so this family, normal family. This family, normal family. Cool. How many people do we have? We'll wait for the cart to come in. There it is. Cool, we can stop emptying this. So we are going to have quite a few labourers now, I believe. The granary should still be fine. Yeah, granary still has plenty of space. Do we have our chickens yet? We do have our chickens. Food reserves is 6 months. Okay. So we can also add to our granary chicken eggs. 1,000 chicken eggs, and we could add chicken meat for when we start doing some chicken meat. We'll only do like 200 chicken meat. Do we have workers in the granary? Yeah, we do. Cool. Well, I don't know what linseed is used for. I'm sure we'll find something. Cool, we've got another family settling in. I believe it's this family, potentially. Yeah, who knows. But we have a few families settling in, which is fantastic. Our farms are getting ploughed again. So there's some potatoes, fallow, wheat, and more wheat. So we've got two wheat fields and potatoes. Okay, and then the rest of the family's married. So now all apartments are filled up. Cool. And we have four men looking for a job. But that will be done once they build this, which they're still trying to finish producing. Which family is out of money? They'll soon have money once they've just done their shopping, which is fine. Once the shopping is done, it'll be fine. Where are they settling into? Huh, did these guys move out? It's possible. Settling. I just see a bunch of settling. Oh well, interesting. Cool, he's got people working here. So that's good. Could probably... No, it'll be fine. So we've got our people working on the salt works. So we can start producing our own leather, which means we'll need a tannery. In which we will place, since the salt works is over here, we'll place the tannery, and we might as well place it next to it, like there. Cool, and we will place, where do we get leather from? Hides, no, tannery produces hides, leather from hides, bark, lime, salt, and water. Cool, so we've got all of that, which means, what else do we need? We could start getting a sheep farm, which we'll also place over here. We'll place the sheep farm. Actually, you know what? Yeah, we will place the sheep farm over here. So we've got a house over there, we'll have our fields going along here, and probably over here. So we'll place a sheep farm over here. Don't see a problem with that. Gosh, we do have a lot of people looking for jobs, which means a lot of people will probably be poor. But we are building places for them to work, so it's fine. Jeez, look at all those labourers jump into action. More people were born, which means we're going to need more shoes eventually. Although we don't have any shoes. But that's fine, because we've got sell 3,000 deal. Buckwheat, we don't have much. Chicken eggs, we don't have. We could sell you some apples. Could sell you 2,000 apples. That is 2,000, yeah. Yeah, cool. Go ahead and sell you 2,000 apples. Apples. 2,000. Fantastic. We'll get another person working there for the time being, just to increase that. What can we buy from you? Nothing of interest for the moment, except leather. Actually, we'll buy 1,000. Is that a smart idea? What about 500 leather? Yeah, we'll buy 500 leather. Fantastic. And then our shoemaker can start making some shoes again. Got our little apartment here, fantastic. So I guess that's why it needs stone for the stone paving. I do, that annoys me that they're walking there, not through there, but you know, it is what it is. They need nails. I mean, they have iron, so they should have nails. We are going to have to make more oxen though, but we'll do that closer to the time. We'll slaughter some more cows. We don't want to slaughter any more ox. We'll slaughter some more of those. Got all our three farms ploughed. Wheat, potatoes, wheat. At least these guys should have enough nutrients now to grow, so that's good. Got our cows over here. Yeah, unfortunately we're going to be killing those animals. Although I guess it's not unfortunate, it's what's necessary for the good of our people. Got our little like main strip thing over here. This apartment block will have a friend eventually. Because we will be fine for most of these jobs, I think. We still have six guys. 17 people looking for jobs, so we should be fine with these, we'll pause them. Although, do we really want them to walk so far to their job? I guess not that far. I don't know why these people keep becoming poor, so we'll just give them a little bit of support. Another person was born into this family. Do we have, yep, it's cool, we still have a lot of people over here. Primary school forestry, they make quite a lot of money. Let's have a look at our wealth. See, the upper class and middle class are becoming big again. We are having quite a rich population now, which is fantastic. Cool, we've got our leather. We are awaiting the apples. World map. Cool, so this. Export. Okay, so we are going to need those apples very quickly. I hope this guy doesn't run away before we give him the apples. But if we look at it, if we look at the trade, we have earned 100 out of that, so maybe this is the charcoal. I'm not too sure. But if we look at our messenger, we got from here. They want potatoes. No, unfortunately, I'm not going to be giving you any of that. We could buy some nails, because we are running out of nails. We'll buy 1,000 nails. Cool, deal. Don't need any of this yet. No. Cool, we'll just be buying some nails. Completing out the rest of our trades. Don't know what that guy's waiting for. It says we've completed all of our... Oh no, wait. We have to look over here. Okay, so he's waiting for charcoal, so he's probably just waiting for somebody to work. Yep, there you go. So now we've probably... Yep, cool. 150 out of 150. So now we will stop the apples. So the apples can go back to the market. We've got somebody who's supposedly run out of money. They do have two kids, so we'll give them a little bit of help. Our farms are looking quite nice now that they get ploughed. It does make quite the difference. We are still waiting on nails, but that's okay. Fishing is going pretty well. We are waiting 22 fish now. We could say make another boat and then get another person working there, because we do have four to five people wanting to work who don't have a job yet. Just looking, yeah, cool. Yeah, laborers. So I'm not too sure on why that's happening, but not a problem. So we still got a year's supply of wheat. We do still have more wheat that we can give, so that's good. We should have loads of wheat after these two harvests. 700 units to 900, 1,000 units. We should have 1,700 units of wheat from these two farms over here, which is fantastic. The next one will be growing buckwheat, fallow, buckwheat, and buckwheat. Okay, so next year we're doing just buckwheat, basically. But that's not a problem. Buckwheat is useful. Cool, they are finishing to building the salt works shortly. We should have sold some more shoes. Yep, we've sold a couple shoes. They're awaiting 50 and they have 50 reserved. So we can get rid of this extra person here now, as he is no longer needed. Cool, and now we have two people working there, so we can add another person to go fishing. So we can sell some fish. Cool, some fish has been sold, and so has chicken eggs. We're waiting 16 and 7. Cool, cool, cool. Beef. We have sold 200 beef out of 200 beef. Brilliant, the salt works is now complete. So they have no draft animals. Can hire two people to work here. Drop it down to 80. And we can get two oxen from over here. Ox, ox. We still have plenty of ox over there, which is fantastic. Cool. They have... they're supplying for the animals, which is good. These guys do look like they're going to die very shortly though, but it is what it is. No draft animals. We did draft two oxen. Ah, here, ox. Here. Ox. Here. Brilliant. So now we should have two more. We should start producing salt. Now that they have water and... There you go, we have the two ox here who stand on that wheel and turn it. Fantastic, so they do have their equipment. These people are out of food. They have plenty of wealth, so they should just stop. They should just buy the food. I'm not entirely sure why they aren't buying food, because there is food on the market as far as I'm aware. We've got buckwheat there, apples there. Okay, we should have chicken eggs soon, so that's fine. Another messenger. Don't need to sell anything. Not really, anyways. So that's fine. Oh, gathering limestone for current layer. This is nearly done. We'll be building the trade docks now, so we can start trading with other people as well. We are going to need their potatoes. Do they have potatoes for us? No, they don't. So we'll slaughter some more cows. We'll slaughter some of the older cows. Slaughter two more cows. It's just what needs to be done, unfortunately. We have our chickens. We have quite a few chickens. We'll get another person working with the chickens. Can never have enough people working with the chickens. We do have only two more men, so it'll be men, woman. So the next jobs are all women, but we might unpause one of these houses, because we don't need that many stuff. We don't want too many people living here, hence why we're not going to undo the row house. Plus we don't have enough bricks just yet. But we do have more bricks now, they're just gathering the rest of the raw materials. We have quite a few bits of brine left. We're starting to store up brine, which is good. There you go, we are waiting for 100 salt. So we are now producing salt, which is good. Good indeed, very good. The trade docks is nearly done. And then we won't have any men. Okay, apparently we don't have any men. See, but I'm pretty sure there's still something somewhere where they hire labourers as men. Yeah, see here. Hiring options yet apply to all. Fantastic, so now that man won't be hired here anymore. Which means we still have one more man, but where else will we be getting? I'm not too sure. We have salt here, for whatever reason. We could produce dried fish, which is also possibility. I guess we could say only produce dried... don't only produce dried fish, but they can produce dried fish. Which means in the granary we are going to need to add dried fish, because I'm pretty sure in the small granary they do have fish, yep, but we can produce dried fish now as well. We'll do 400 dried fish. So now the trading docks is complete, we'll need a work granary manager. Perfect. World map. We'll send somebody here, and we won't send anybody there, we'll wait for them to come to us. Look at the economy. We did make a loss this year, but if we didn't import stuff, we would have made a huge profit. Quite a big profit indeed. Our messenger arrived. So they don't... Oh, okay, they actually don't have much in terms of stuff that we want to buy at all. But, in terms of selling, can sell our apples. We can sell 1,500 apples. That's about it, actually. So we'll go ahead and put export stock 1,500. The apples over here, we don't have any more apples over here. Our farms are nearly getting ready to be harvested. The growth didn't go fully grown though. I'm not too sure why, but maybe because it didn't have enough time with the ploughing that took time, so. But it's fine, the ripening is almost done. And then the harvesting will begin. We have people ready on the harvesting. Yep, the harvesting is... Yeah, they're all being taken up for the harvesting. Fantastic, the orchard is now done. So we'll do some cherry trees. Yeah, we'll do some cherry trees, why not? Get too big. Wait. So unfortunately, I'm going to have to fire you guys. Cool, we now have female workers there. They are harvesting our fields, which is brilliant. We'll wait to see what comes in from the harvest. It is quite satisfying watching them harvest the fields. So we'll be getting 186 from here. So that's good.